and New Jersey. Students were charged with sex crimes, touching people properly, It's not right. It's not right. It's in New Jersey. It's not right. This is not right. This is not right to do. This is not right to do. They call it hazing, touching people in property places, proper places. This is a sadness of human life. Really is a sadness of human life. Some students charged with sex crimes and hazing football players. They're touching the proper places. Jesus, God, what made him do this? What made him do this? Hazing is one thing. But touching people in the proper places? No, this isn't right. This is not right. This is just despicable. It really is despicable. But they still decide to touch these kids in front of the proper places. Well, I can't imagine where, but I'm not going to say. Being charged with hazing crimes. And touching people, touching each other in the proper places. This is something that we've started. And you watch it.